con mắt của Computational Game Blue 2018 các bạn phá ta phá 8 cho trò tiên Bobby Mobile nhá, nâng cấp.
My name is Late Pierre, and I'm the head of innovation here at the Playtime Co. Toy Factory. If you're seeing this, then you're trespassing. Yeah, we play this little tape on loop whenever we close the factory for the day. So, trespasser, just to make you aware, while we pride ourselves primarily on our high-quality toys and excellent child care, we also pride ourselves on our security. For example, this facility is full of hidden motion triggers, which, once set off, will turn on the factory's emergency alarms and directly contact the authorities. And that's one of the more tame aspects of our security system. No spoilers. So, you've got my warning. It's not too late to turn around. I just hope that you're certain whatever you're doing is worth it.
Side rooms on both the left and the right.
con trong mưa mưa ở trong mưa mưa đi. Không nhớ tên nữa. Ủa, mà tao nghe đấy. Đấy còn nó rocket đâu. Không nhớ lại như gì đấy. Ok, mình sẽ chờ theo các bạn nhé. Bước PI Mobile.
didn't mean to scare you. I was just trying to get the power back on. Here.
Thank you.
Dối mắt cả.
Yeah. access to heretics. These little toys all catnapped to avoid that very fate. And in return, they are fed. We try to fight it. The prototypes control. I am the last of the smiling critters. Listen to me. You need to get out of this place. You need to live. You and Poppy could fix this. End this madness. The torment. Oh no. Oh no. Leave me. Please. Just go.
Super.
Hey, I'm Crafty Corn.
Xong bước 14 xong.
Kissy, now we're going to rescue you. Survive. Escape while we descend. We'll be up the elevator soon. When you get down, head straight to the cable area and take the elevator up. Be careful always. We're almost in the laboratory and the mall area. Just hurry up and rescue Kissy. What's happening with the elevator?
All their hopes and dreams, For it is only through hopes and dreams that we may create a better world. One where our children need not be afraid. One where they are protected. After all, this company and its toys are nothing without them. These children deserve to smile. They deserve to love. And they deserve a safe home. That is why it is with enormous pleasure that as the founder of Playtime Co.,
I'm kicking chicken. Wanna go outside and hang out? It's looking pretty bad outside. I've never been outside before. Do you think what you can do? Here, follow me. I'll step out first.
Security log 0125. Entry the front lobby. Breached by unknown intruder.
A tale like this always starts simple. A mystery about a toy factory whose staff all vanished a decade prior. Well, almost all. It was dusk when the intruder broke into the factory. Its main lobby provided a warm welcome for all, but these days, it is an old, forgotten thing. It didn't take our lone intruder long before the first voice of the factory rose over the silence.
Got my warning. It's not too late to turn around. I just hope that you're certain whatever you're doing is worth it.
They ignored the warning, of course, stealing a Playtime Co. grab pack, once used by staff and invented by the elusive company founder, Elliot Ludwig. The next creation our guest encountered was none other than Playtime mascot, Huggy Wuggy. He loomed over the foyer with a wide, vacant smile. Weaker people would have laughed at that point. And yet, this intruder progressed down, kicking up pieces of the distant past in their descent.
Pretty great feeling, too.
And this is where the fun began. Our intruder stirred one of the factory's security measures, and he performed exactly as he was designed. Our intruder scrambled through ventilation ducts with Huggy not far behind. The ventilation in this place has always been a maze. It's impressive this intruder made it through at all. Eventually, they made their way into an open warehouse, narrowly avoiding a collapsing catwalk that sent our dear Huggy plummeting into the depths below. They lingered on the catwalks for quite some time.
We must forge onwards. Of science. Those who are beneath us understand it or not. End of.
Eventually, they moved on into a room the public was never meant to see. It wasn't a factory floor or corporate office. This place was different. And yet, not even. At the end of a long hall, there was a room. And inside that room,
one touch, and your face.
shop này. Okay, I'm just... Dulu maling mo ba?